Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your championship final in the women's 100 meter breaststroke. Introducing your finalist, lane one, from Southern Methodist University, Raminta Dvarskite. And two, from Santa Barbara Swim Club, Caitlin Freeman. Unattached in lane three, Rebecca Eidervik. Your top seed in lane number four, from Texas A&M and Mesa, Arizona, Bria Larson. And five, from South Florida Aquatic Club, Alia Atkinson. Lane six, from Southern Methodist, Rachel Nichol. From Columbia University in lane seven, Katie Miley. Representing Venezuela in lane eight, Mercedes Toledo. Championship final, women's 100 meter breaststroke. Larson coming off her 2012 Olympic campaign. She's gonna have a good race here with Alia Atkinson, the Olympian from Jamaica, in lane number five. Each of them were a 108 this morning in prelims. Let's go ahead and make some noise for them here as they pop up out of the water for the last 50. Bria Larson, the hometown champion in lane four. Starting to pull away from Atkinson now in lane five. Eidervik in lane three, she'll probably take third. And with a 107.32, Bria Larson is your champion in the 100 breaststroke. Second is Atkinson, 108.41, and third, Eidervik, 109.28. Ladies and gentlemen, Rowdy Gaines with your champion, Bria Larson.
I have to do this. I hate getting these swimmers right after they swim, and I apologize to all of them, but I know everybody wants to hear from you, because especially your home. What does it mean to swim here in Mesa to you? Even though I know we're early in the season and you're early in your season, but it's got to mean a lot.
Yeah, it's been awesome. Like, the crowd has been amazing. Thank you guys so much for all of your support. You guys have just been awesome. You know, it just means a lot to all of us to have all you guys come out here and watch us swim and support us, and just the crowd really gets us going. It's been a lot of fun.
And tell me about the race. I mean, you and Alia were right there together at the 50. You guys have swum together different times. Well, how important was it to you to come off that wall?
Pretty important. I talked to my coach, Steve Boltman, before coming back tonight, and he just kind of told me to take it a little bit faster to try and match the speed of everyone else, and I tried it out and it worked.
Pizza party at your house, am I invited tonight?
If you really want to come, you can.
I'll be there. All right, go warm down. Congratulations.